not gonna lie, it was an experience though. Huh.
It's always an experience.
Yeah, but sunscreen on the top of your head, that's so weird.
Yeah. It's just this one.
Okay.
Usually you guys are the only ones that take me this short.
Oh really?
Yeah.
What do you normally do?
About a quarter of an inch.
Oh, you do the, this is a, oh no, quarter to two then.
Yeah.
A little bit. So about a two. Or is it a three?
I think it's a one.
Well, this is the one. What you normally use is probably...
Oh, a two or three. My hair grows really fast.
Yeah, in 1 week it'll be a two. And in 2 weeks it'll be a three. Is there only an eighth of an inch difference? And it grows about a half inch one.
Yep.
How long has this grown? What you have right now?
I got my hair cut right before school started or right as school started.
Do you go here to ASU?
Uh-huh. So, about a month. Expectations of the time we have to work.
That's what everybody, the other girl looks into, she's like, I don't know what to do sometimes, but I feel like that everything do at one time. And I don't know which one they can not study for, but they all need to study and put all the time in.
Okay, I have an exam, a knowledge check, air quotes.
A what?
A knowledge check, which is half exam.
Oh.
And then two papers. One of them I already turned in.
Sheesh.
Yeah, I don't get much sleep. And then I work part time.
And you work part time, right, Sarah?
And I'm looking for a second job because I just lost my internet.
Yeah, I know. They just asked me to do other things.
Come on.
Other than
like crazy moves, like basically really bold haircuts. And since my hair is short already,
okay.
Yeah. But I missed two of my classes.
Did we go all the way down to last time like this?
Yeah, completely.
Oh wait, I think I remember that. There's a few like clothing.
I think so. That was the only one that went complete.
Awesome. Yeah. All the way down. Are you enjoying the weather so far?
Here you guys have that Tepetan Lake, plus you guys have direct access to the sea. New Mexico's a high desert, and it's surrounded by mountains. It's in a bowl. So there's very little moisture actually gets over as well. Have you ever had someone go from like long hair to short?
Like really short. That's how most of them are. Like this girl, the one that last year, that's the longest I ever did for this little event that they come to do. Normally, like they'll do the undercut, like this, all the way through up here, and then they'll walk 1 inch on top or something. Or 2 inches on top. And then they put it under. Up. Did you see it on someone's photos?
Yeah, I've seen a couple of them like that.
A lot of them did that. And they came from super long hair and braids on both sides. And some of them had like purple and like red and different colors, so it was pretty bright, and they were just ready to get it all off anyways. Does that make sense?
Oh yeah. Yeah, that makes sense.
Way too many colors.
If you insist on shaving it all off and doing me a favor.
Huh?
If you insist on shaving it all off and doing me a favor.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's turn this shoe off really quickly. Get all the little tiny hairs off here.
Alrighty.
Thank you.